La 100 de ani de la nașterea marelui pianist român Dinu Lipati, Institutul Cultural Român și Fundația Acum au organizat la Carnegie Hall, pe data de 3 martie, un concert aniversar. Violonista Irina Mureșanu și pianista Angela Drăghicescu au prezentat lucrări de muzică românească și de inspirație românească, incluzând piese din repertoriul lui Lipati, din Enescu și din Bartok.
Ladies and gentlemen, tonight we have chosen to celebrate and honor Dinu Lipati's genius through the outstanding musical talent of Romanian violinist Irina Mureșanu and pianist Angela Drăghicescu. The concert features chamber works from Lipati's repertoire, such as Enescu and Bartok, as well as the US premiere of two rarely heard chamber works by the pianist, the Sonata for Violin and Piano and the Nocturne for Solo Piano in F sharp minor.
Not improvised, but it's actually written down. He was actually very minutious in the way he wrote the music with a lot of detail. He was an extraordinary violinist, but he was equally as good as a pianist and conductor. Very few people know that in the 1940s, Enescu was one of the candidates for the conductor position of the New York Philharmonic. Metropolis eventually got it. But Enescu spent some of his time in the United States.
Composition contest, George Enescu, and he actually won the first prize.